My name's Oliver Bruce, Director of Martial Art in Albert Park. The street presence of 163 Nelson Road, beautifully landscaped, beautifully positioned here, a wonderful Victorian facade. You've all walked in that front door, you've seen the polished floorboards, the two bedrooms off the hallway, the high ceilings, and of course the open plan living room at the back of the property. The nerves, they're there, obviously, but as an auctioneer, I think it's important to associate yourself with that and become almost friends with that fear. So let's get things underway, buyers. Where do we go and where do we start? I'll look for a fair and reasonable bid from the buyers amongst you. I'm in your hands. I wear my vendors' pains. I see the emotions on their faces and the emotions on the buyers' faces. So it's probably in the 5 minutes before an auction, I can work myself up a little bit. But as I walk out the front gate, I'm feeling my place and comfortable and confident. At 1.22, bid is there over the back. At 1,220,000, 40 here, 50, 1.24. That's how you bid and buy, buyers. My style is consultative, I think is the word, and clear and concise. The responsibility is getting the highest price. By going back to them and making sure they're in or out, look at their body language, suggesting that they come back in again rather than saying, are you done? Can I suggest 1.3 would be a great bid? Might just be the one. At 1,290,000, it's over here. 30, good stuff. We are now on the market, ladies and gentlemen. It'll be sold to the highest bidder right now. I'm always trying to encourage somebody who's turned up for the first time and give them as much information so that hopefully we get them off the fence and have another bidder enter the bidding. That's a key factor for me. 17, no, yes. Thank you very much for your bidding at 1,416,000. Going once, twice, third and final time. Sold, congratulations. Welcome to Nelson Road. On behalf of Master White, have a terrific weekend.
Superb result for our vendors. It's $116,000 above reserve. Ultimately, the purchaser, they've got to be happy too, and I think they're very confident in their purchase as well.